Hello? Any attempt by any school of thought to explain, analyze, simplify, expatiate the works of the Spirit, it will lead to spiritual fallacy. You can't explain the things of the Spirit. You can't. Jesus said, the wind bloweth, and no man knoweth where it cometh from and where it goeth to. So are they that are born of the Spirit. When you are a man of the Spirit, you are unpredictable. That's why he said, ye are in the world, but ye are not of the world. Simply means you are not of the system of this world, but you are in the world. And anytime you connect to the heavenly realm and begin to do the things that happens in your kingdom, you become an agent of attraction, an agent of discussion. Why? Because you are there not to be natural, but to be extra natural. Can I talk to somebody here? Can I talk to somebody here? Somebody shout fire. Fire. Life is completely spiritual. Am I communicating? I say, life is completely spiritual. And if you want to live in this earth and make indelible mark and make impact, you must approach Christianity with the approach of a spiritual mind. Can I talk to somebody here? Now, every one of us carry our Bible. We are coming to church. And we were not there when they crucified Jesus. We were not there when he said, when he gave up the ghost. We were not, but we saw the scripture and we believe it and we are Christians. That is a spiritual mind on its own. Can I talk to somebody here? For you to have believed that, that makes you a spiritual man. Now, the supernatural is obtainable, is operable. And that's why Jesus had to tell Peter, if you think I am a spirit, then drop your feet on the water and see if you will not do the same thing I am doing. I have not given you any charm, any talisman, but because you saw me do it, if you believe you can do it. And Peter dropped his leg and saw that what Jesus did, he could do the same. Am I talking to somebody here? Am I talking to somebody here? Am I talking to somebody here? Miracles are not made for special breed. Some certain oppressions are not made for some certain breed of people. If only you can believe, all things are possible. Can I talk to somebody here? Can I talk to somebody here? Somebody shout a bigger amen. Shout a bigger amen. Shout a bigger amen. The supernatural is operating in the frequency of the Spirit. The supernatural is operating in the frequency of the Spirit. If winches can be in their body and fly over the night, how much more you, a child of God? You are not getting what I'm saying. Is somebody hearing what I'm saying? Is somebody hearing what I'm saying? If scientists, yesterday I was in an aeroplane from Port Harcourt at about 8:30 in the night, trying to come so I can meet the service. And I look at the middle of the night, the plane was cruising comfortably. And within a twinkling of an eye, we're here in Abuja. Then I said to myself, if human being in their human capacity can invent the Wright brothers, 1896, scientists gathered and said, there is no any other invention that can ever happen apart from what they have. 1904, the Wright brothers, who were bicycle repairers, from a preacher, said it is possible for an iron, an object, to fly on the air. If God can put into the mind of human beings who are not spiritual to invent that which you fly, how much more dealing with his children in higher frequency? Am I communicating? Am I communicating? Am I communicating? In in the United States, there are phones where it has been computerized. You leave your home and you forgot to lock, to off your electricity. You just use your phone devices and that's all. You are very far from it. The electricity at home, switch off. If human being can develop such things where an aircraft will be coordinated by a robot machine without any human being there just for bombing, how much more our God, who is the Father and custodian of all knowledge? Am I communicating? Somebody shout fire. I did not hear you well. Shout fire. Yeah. Shout fire. Shout fire. Tell your neighbor, understanding the supernatural. I did not hear you well. Say it well. If scientifically you can stay here and be talking to somebody in England by airwave, how much more God staying here and connecting to somebody in United States? You are not saying I'll manage. You must be having a mental problem. If scientifically you can stay here in Abuja, you call somebody in UK and the person is talking to you, then you are saying a deliverance cannot be done from here to UK. Is my arm too short that I cannot touch you? Is my eye blind that I cannot see you? Our God can do all things. Oh, am I communicating? Somebody's not hearing what I'm saying. Somebody's not hearing what I'm saying. Somebody's not hearing what I'm saying. Am I communicating? Am I communicating? Somebody shot fire.